Iran's Revolutionary Guard used a mock U.S. aircraft carrier in its defense drills for the first time Wednesday. State TV showed footage of missiles being fired at the mock carrier during the Great Prophet 9 drills. The replica carrier was hit with cruise and ballistic missiles, as well as rockets fired from speedboats. The speedboats are armed with short-range cruise missiles, medium-range anti-ship missiles, large-caliber torpedoes, sea mines, heavy machine guns, rocket launchers, and shoulder-fired surface-to-air missiles.